John O'Donoghue wrote, "Runes are not empty, they are sacred places, full of the presence. The life and the passion of a person leaves an imprint on the ether of a place. Love does not remain within the heart, it flows out to build secret tabernacles in a landscape."